You might look around my shop and think, how is there no clutter in there? That place looks immaculate. Well, there's a secret. I have something called a clutter space. There's a whole second floor full of all the stuff I don't need. And that's how I keep this space very functional. It's good to have a space that's